Colonel María Elena Gómez Méndez gave more information about the capture of alias Rollizo, who was the murder of José Miguel Valdiri Hawkins in the criminal act that took place in Rajuel a little less than a week ago.
La actividad que se adelantó.
The activity that was carried out against Mr. Jorge Alberto Barker Diaz, better known as alias Rollizo, a criminal actor in the Cliff neighborhood. This individual has a record for aggravated theft, a record for larceny, and was serving a prison sentence.
On the same line, the colonel explained who was the victim of alias Rollizo.
Particularly for Wednesday, April 8, a tragic event occurred with the citizen José Miguel Valdiris Hawkins, who unfortunately was killed. We were able to identify the aggressor and thus begin the pursuit of the offender, arriving at the Cliff neighborhood where we were able to capture this person.
Finally, the commander of the police department spoke about the capture of seven Cubans who entered the island with false passports.
For the weekend, the police captured seven people, all of them from Cuban nationality. We were able to verify that the seven persons of Cuban nationality identified themselves with false documents. They were presenting documentation as if they were Venezuelan.